Okay, this is test number 3 of 1.6 millimeter diameter copper wire being deposited at 30,000 RPM onto high polished as fired DuPont 951 LTCC. I'm depositing at a surface feed rate of 75 millimeters per minute with an XC feed ratio of 80, which is a 10 millimeter track length on the surface to a 0.125 millimeter plunge in the Z. So with no further ado, I'm going to start the spindle and start the deposition. Yeah.